Doesn't work, gets it back in front. Huge stop. Corey Crawford. A surreptitious sleigh stopper. Crawford in front. Scores. They've got him that time. Leon Draisaitl.
Assad, who was right there on the doorstep. This is just stay with it, though, by the Oilers. And you can have the best power play in the league, but you can't have that without this type of puck retrieval. You have to find ways to get pucks back over to Kubalik, and he after.
Partner, right? Puck's got a big lift off of that. Next thing you know, you got a 1-0 lead. And now it's tied. Draisaitl, the Hawks unable to control it behind the net. The Oilers go cross crease. Draisaitl with a tap in, and we're tied. Based off win for the Hawks, but the turnover, the quick play to the front of the net, Ennis, Yamamoto, and Draisaitl's on the other side. No, Leon Draisaitl has happened to see you won the puck. Now a Hawk turnover, Draisaitl shoots one. Good block by the man who turned it over. And Highmore now a shot, they score. Crawford thought he had it. He fumbled it, and Draisaitl put it in the back of the net. We are tied. And he turns it over. Draisaitl with the chance. Highmore with the shot block. The shot from the point takes a crazy carom. And Draisaitl is right off to Crawford's left. Man, that was a tremendous save because that one went off the stick of Highmore and Crawford had to react. It was going to his right and then he kicked his leg back out to his left and unfortunately went right.